Welcome to the Campus Solutions 9.2 PUM Image 23 video feature overview. This video will cover the PUM Image 23 overview, financial aid updates for age year 2022 to 2023, and other improvements to financial aid, academic advising updates to student exceptions for earned credit, and the student advisor assignment feature. To start, let's look at the PUM Image 23 overview. PUM Image 23 was delivered on October 26th, 2021. There are 168 bug fixes and 11 accessibility bugs included in PUM 23. PUM 23 includes several financial aid updates. We've delivered updates based on the changes to the ISA file layout for the 2022-2023 aid year. This include updates to the ISA comment codes, ISA reject reasons, and ISA SAR cross-reference and federal school code tables for aid year 2023. We've updated the ISA comment codes and associated severity levels in compliance with the early implementation of the FAFSA Simplification Act's removal of selective service and drug conviction requirements for Title IV eligibility. Please refer to the Dear Colleague Letter Gen 2104 and Knowledge Document ID 2785193.1 for additional information. Changes to the ISA layout for 2022-2023 include a text display change for the Translate Value 5 for SSN Match, Parent 1 SSN Match, and Parent 2 SSN Match fields. Correction pages and packaging status summary pages were modified for the same. Updates for institutional verification for new aid year 2022-23. This includes changes to the verification XREF and modifications to the institutional verification pages in alliance with changes to the College Board profile layout. There were no layout updates for federal verification. We have delivered default field values for the INAS 2022-23 global options to support profile and ISA processing based on the College Board's INAS release 2223.0. In addition to updates related to dates and values to align with the 2022-23 processing year, the default behavior for the following fields has been updated. For the annual savings goal, ASG, rate, the default option selection is updated to use the private school rate. For the global IM available income, AI, table selection, the default option selection is updated to use expanded AI table. For the flexible spending account, FSA, for healthcare, flexible spending account, FSA, for dependent care, and health savings account, HSA, for pre-tax contribution, parent option only, the default option selection is to include as IM untaxed income. The following fields have updated options that can be selected: alternative available income assessment rates for independent students, project assets for dependent, independent, and parent. The following fields have updated options that can be selected for home value for student and parent. Please review the update image overview for PUM 23 for additional details on the updated options. We have modified the INAS Institutional Methodology IM processing to account for the changes in processing logic to support aid year 2023. This update gives you the ability to calculate the IM INAS for the 2022-23 aid year. Similar field label and default behavior updates as seen in the global INAS updates are applied to the Institutional Methodology record extension pages. We have also modified the INAS Federal Methodology FM processing to account for the changes in processing logic to support financial aid year 2023. This update gives you the ability to calculate FM INAS for the 2022-2023 aid year. There are no additional updates to the Federal Methodology FMR, Federal Methodology Record Extension FMRE, or INAS FM simulation process. We delivered an update to the default text for COD Edit 165 in View COD Edit Codes to align with the July 2021 COD Technical Reference Update for the 2021-2022 award processing year. The updated text for COD Edit 165 is now No ATS on File. PUM Image 23 includes other improvements to financial aid. We delivered an update to align with the revised fund return order for return of Title IV aid effective July 1, 2021. The delivered R2T4 worksheet pages have been modified to include the removal of the Federal Perkins Loan, ACG and National Smart Grants, and the revised placement of the Iraq and Afghanistan Service Grant in the R2-T4 calculation. In partnership with the Financial Aid Advisory Group, we are addressing a concern with the delivered financial aid bind records. We have updated the SQL views in the bind records to eliminate the additional effective dated logic for enhanced performance. We will be delivering this update for financial aid bind records in stages. For information regarding which bind records were updated in PUM 23 and the records targeted for future releases, please visit Knowledge Document ID 2798878.1. Academic advising updates to student exceptions for earned credit. The academic institution table has a new region, Student Exception, Earned Credit, with a drop-down field for earned credit option with three choices. Allow unearned credit, where both earned and unearned credit will be used. This is the current behavior. Enable earned credit checkbox enables the earned credit only checkbox in the authorized student exceptions page, allowing users to decide to include or exclude unearned credit for each student exception. And use earned credit only, where only earned credit will be used. The authorized student exceptions page has a new checkbox, earned credit only. For allow unearned credit, the checkbox is disabled and unchecked. For enable earned credit checkbox, the checkbox is enabled, allowing users to decide to include or exclude unearned credit for each student exception. For use earned credit only, the checkbox will be disabled and checked. Student advisor assignment is a feature that has not appeared in the video feature overview before. Student advisor assignment allows institutions to create student advisor records by matching students with advisors or committees. The feature was originally delivered in PUM Image 18. It has had several updates since then, including an update in PUM Image 22, which added manual advisor selection, letter groups, and the student advisor assignment batch job. Advisors can be selected using instructor advisor records, from CSV files, using PS Query, by manually entering them into the component, or a committee can be used. Students can be selected from a CSV file, using PS Query, or based on the academic program, plan, and subplan, with options to select by their admit term or whether they have multiple careers. Students can be distributed among advisors three ways. Single advisor, assigning a single advisor from the group to each student. Multiple advisors, assigning all of the advisors in the group to each student. Or using letter groups. This is available when selecting advisors by file, query, or entering them manually. Once the setup is defined, the Get Advisors button will fetch the advisor population based on the selection method. Advisors can be entered manually and saved as part of the assignment definition. The Get Students button will fetch the student population based on the selection method, from a file, using a query, or based on the program, plan, and subplan parameters you have selected. The Student Advisor Assignment job uses the definitions you have created and allows a user to schedule a job to run one or more definitions. For example, it could be run once a week to assign advisors to students recently added to a program. For more details about the Student Advisor Assignment feature, please refer to the Campus Solutions documentation. This concludes the video feature overview. Thank you for joining us.